you do control burns. Back in the old days, you had regular natural forest fires that cleared out a lot of that undergrowth, and a lot of it was old growth forest, where you don't see a lot of undergrowth. But nowadays, for obvious reasons, with so many people living in or near woodlands, you can't do control burns. So you have a lot of new growth forests that have lots of bushes and small trees, vines, and things like that, that get in the way of those burrows. Right across the